Hi, this is a tutor Nick P, and this is quotes 146. Today we have another one by Albert Einstein. All right, so let's take a look at the note here. Here's the quote. Put your hands on a hot stove for a minute, and it seems like an hour. Sit with a pretty girl for an hour, and it seems like a minute. Yeah, so it's a little humorous, it's a little funny, a kind of unexpected one from Albert Einstein. So let's continue here. The first reaction I had from this quote is I was surprised that it was from Einstein. I didn't think there was any quotes of Einstein speaking about pretty girls. You know, you just think of him as kind of like the genius. After research, one finds out this quote was said by Einstein as a humorous way, meaning a funny way, to help people understand the idea of relativity. Now remember, you know, Albert Einstein is very famous for Albert Einstein's theory of relativity. And what is that? That is the theory that space and time are relative rather than absolute concepts. And by relative, we mean true to a certain degree compared to other things. Now, when you start talking about Einstein's theory of relativity, this is the one when we started thinking about, you know, time travel. Because according to Einstein's theory, if you could travel past the speed of light, time actually slows down. And this is what could possibly make time travel possible. That was the idea. And a lot of people kept bothering his secretary about trying to explain the relativity. They didn't really understand, so that's why Albert Einstein came up with this quote, so that maybe people could kind of understand it, you know, that it's all relative. It all depends upon how you feel or how you think. Put your hand on a hot stove for a minute, and it seems like an hour. Yeah, it goes back to the idea, you know, when we say when we're having fun, time flies when we're having fun. It goes by very quickly. And, of course, if time is painful or boring, it feels like it takes forever. So, in that sense, it's relative. It's you're comparing one thing to the other. So, put your hand on a hot stove for a minute, and it seems like an hour. Even though it was only 1 minute, it could feel like it was an hour. Sit with a pretty girl for an hour, and it seems like a minute. So it's all relative. It all depends upon how you look at it or how you feel about it. So that was the idea. So if we ever go time traveling, you could go past the speed of light. You know, you could travel to another time, ahead or back. And so it's supposed to all be relative. Anyway, hope you got it. Hope's clear. Thank you for your time. Bye-bye.